What would you do with £175,000? Maybe splash out on an Aston Martin? Or go for a nice cosy four-bed house? Or maybe you'd send a mare to visit Frankel? Go to racingpost.com to read more.